Just before we start, we do have two special guests who are outside of their comfort zone. They are being risk takers. I think you might know who they are. They're those young, very young men in the back row. So as long as I said, just make sure you finish on time. I don't care about the rest, just finish on time. So please give them just a little bit of an encouragement before we start. I don't think any introduction is necessary for that one, but in case you wanted to know what it is called
Seven Nation Army
by White Stripes. And we're now completely changing, and we are going to do a very lyrical piece of music from the New World Symphony by Dvorak. I think a lot of you will know the theme. They're all playing in unison. The percussion take a little calm, gentle break during this one. Calm, gentle break. Percussion, just saying. And here we go. Thank you. And moving on to a Brazilian folk song called
Mama Paquita.
Hope you enjoyed. We recently, well, beginning of March, I think it was, so not that recently, they played this and we recorded it for an international music festival. And we finally, a couple of days ago, got our jury audition reports back, which I'm going to share properly with the students after the concert. It was a video one from an amazing music professor in Michigan University, and he was highly complimentary of our students. And since then, though, they have gone from this to this. So I'm really proud of them, and honestly, I said to them before, they really are the best beginner band I've had, and they said, oh, you probably say that every year. Maybe I do, but I really, really mean it this time. So, yeah, you didn't say it in that voice, though. Michael Story, and it features our alto saxophone section. Give them away, alto saxophones. Give a wave, there you go. And a smile, a really looking genuine, I'm not exhausted because it's nearly the end of the year, smile. It's all about the theater. Sax to the max, and we're just waiting for our percussion section to the max to get themselves organized. Of course, they have all the different instruments to play, so they're a really good team, a really good section, helping each other and supporting each other, being everything a good team should be.
Thank you.
our last and final band piece for the night is Night Fury by Carol Britton Chambers. It's all about dragons and legends and myths. And those of you who heard the band when we did our recording in the start of March, I think we did the first, I don't know, 10 or 20 bars of it or something, and that's where we were up to. And I thought, oh, we're never going to get this ready. And they're more than ready. I'm not going to jinx it. Here it is. This is going to be their last piece. And at the end of this, there's a bit of a changeover. And I would love parents to help me, or help the kids, to put away. The stands are going to go onto the racks over there. Some kids will show you how to do that. And the chairs we're going to pile up together. We won't put those on the racks. We'll just pile up the chairs together, because this needs to be cleared. The percussion section know what they're doing. And then we'll make the changeover as quickly as we can. I think we did it in 10 minutes, 5 minutes last time. And then you know where you guys are going afterwards. Your instrument's going back there. And then da 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 da. Okay? So far so good. Here is Night Fury. Just saying dynamics, louds and softs, okay?
So much for your help. This is the Hillside Choir. They're extremely excited to be here today. In fact, I think they're very excited every time we rehearse, and especially when we have a concert. It's been such a pleasure working with you. Every time you come running in, full, big smiles, ready to go. Thank you. We're going to start with a warm-up, that's so we can have a sound check. It is called Sing a Little. They know that very well. They're going to practice reusing your tick. Okay.
Okay, thank you so much, Hillside Choir. That was beautiful. I'd like to have another round of applause for our youngest choir. We're going to have a transition time. So now the Eagle Choir is going to swap seats with the Hillside Choir. So could we please come this way to allow them some time?
This is not part of the act, I promise. So here is Eagle Choir. This is our grade 3, 4, 5 choir who meet after school on Mondays. And you heard, lots of you heard them at the winter concert and in town. And here they are today. We have 4 songs for you, as you have on the program, starting with Cantate Domino. And we have our 3 flautists. We have Irie, we have Elisa, and we have Anouk. And if I forget to get them to have a bow at the end, hopefully they'll remember. And of course, Miss Mintz, forever on our piano. We thought she was retiring, and she did, but she's just, we just can't get enough Miss Mintz. So she, here she is, again, with her piano. ISL on the bass drum. New to ISL and straight in there for the band and the choir. Superstar. We're on our final number now, supercalifragilistic. Now, the choir starts clapping along, but unfortunately, it's not an invitation for you guys to clap along. Now, maybe, just maybe, if they do it really well, and we do it a second time, then maybe we'll invite you guys to clap along. But I think it might just disturb them if you're clapping, because they change actions, and then they're like, is my dad embarrassing me or something? So for now, it's these guys, and then hopefully it'll be so good that you'll want to hear it all over again. So here we are with supercalifragilisticexpialidocious from Mary Poppins.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something kind of close, if you Maharajas came to pass the time with me. I say my special word and then they ask me how to teach.
Backwards, which is don't you Ali XP Cali Fali Rumpus, but that's taking it a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So, when the cat has caught your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summing up this word, and then you've got a lot to say.
But better